Hello, everybody. Welcome to the Music Room. For those of you who I have not met yet, my name is Mr. Cope. I'm so excited that you get to explore the awesome and wonderful, amazing world of music with me. We are going to learn about so many different things. We're going to learn how music works. We're going to learn new songs. We're going to learn about different cultures and different styles of music and where different types of music come from. We're going to learn how to create music, and we're even going to play some music together and sing. But first, I wanted to teach you a little bit about myself so we can get to know each other better. So take a look at this presentation that I have for you. Once again, my name is Mr. Cope. Welcome to music. You are part of the best school in the universe. About Mr. Cope. Look, that's me. I grew up in West Hampton. West Hampton is a town that's really close to you guys, actually, so I didn't grow up too far away. I love to drum, hike, and go fishing. See, here are some of my drums that I've set up at my house. And here I am with my wife. We went on a hike recently and saw this really awesome waterfall. I also teach drum and piano lessons. I teach those after school, and I have... I've been married to Mrs. Cope for 7 years. Here's a photo of us in a really cool flower field. And here's a photo of us. Can you guess where we were? That's right, some of you might know. That's in Paris. And behind us is the Eiffel Tower. We got to go there a few years ago. We love to travel and take photos. As you see, here's a photo that we took when we were traveling in Ireland. Here's a photo of us in Austria, which is right near Germany. And then here are a bunch of photos that we've taken throughout our travels, all different places in the world. I am the biggest Eagles fan. So as you know, football is starting soon. I'm really excited for the Eagles season to start, and I hope they do really well. Here's a picture of me when I had a really big beard and mustache. I went to the Eagles Super Bowl parade. It was freezing that day. I could barely feel my feet by the end of the day. I have two awesome cats. This is our older cat, the gray cat. Her name is Faye. We call her Faye Cat the Gray Cat. She is 13 years old, but she's really awesome. She follows me around like a dog and hangs out with me all the time. Then over here, this is our younger cat. Her name is Tansy, and she just turned 2. Tansy's really fun. She likes to hang out in boxes. I don't know why. Maybe just makes it feel like she's in a little home or something. So we call her the box cat. So that's a little bit about myself. I'm really excited to teach you lots of really fun things about music. And we're going to go on this journey together. We're going to have lots of fun. Go ahead, move a little bit. Move to the music.
I had a dream so big and loud. I jumped so high, I touched the clouds. Whoa, oh, 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 oh. Whoa, oh, 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 oh. I stretched my hands out to the sky.
That's a really fun song, isn't it? We're going to listen to more of that in a few minutes. But first, I want to talk to you about something that is really, really important in music. And that's called the steady beat. Can everyone say that with me? Steady beat. Now, believe it or not, each one of us has a steady beat inside of our bodies. That's our heartbeat. Let's try to figure out where your heart is. Somewhere over here, right? So your heart beats, right? It beats really steady. Sometimes it goes faster, sometimes it goes slower. It's the same thing in music. That happens in music too. Some songs are faster and some are slower. Now this song is kind of in the middle, okay? And we're gonna learn how to keep the steady beat on our lap. And then eventually, we can play the steady beat on all different instruments or on different parts of our body, like our shoulders. We could put it in our feet by moving, and you'll see what that looks like in a little bit. Ready? Here we go. So to keep the steady beat on your lap, all you have to do is curve your fingertips and lightly touch them to your lap, just like this. Now listen, do you hear a sound? No. That's because I'm just using the fingertips and lightly touching my lap. Instead of hearing the steady beat like this, I should just be able to feel it in my fingertips. Now watch my steady beat and you try and say with me, steady beat, here we go. Keep your eye on me. Touch, 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 touch. Make sure you stay with me. Freeze. Awesome job. Now let's try it a little faster. Steady beat, here we go. Touch, touch, touch. Make sure you're watching me to stay with me. Touch, 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 touch. And freeze. Okay, great job. Now we're gonna try the steady beat with our song. I could either keep the steady beat on my lap, my shoulders, or by standing up and moving my feet back and forth like I'm marching, which you'll see soon. So, be ready to stand up. If you see me marching, I want you to match me. Make sure you listen to the music, watch me, and match me. Wow, you did such a great job keeping the steady beat in so many different ways. Now I want to challenge you to pick one of your favorite songs and keep the steady beat with it.
If you are viewing this lesson, then you will see this page of the website entitled Music Lessons. Our first lesson was this one here, Lesson 1, September 16th, 2020, Get to Know Mr. Cope. And then if you go up to the top, you can get to our fun music activities one of two ways. You could either go home, scroll down, and click on this blue tab called Music Activities. Or you could just click right on the word Music Activities at the top right. And that'll bring you to this page, Music Activities. I have some really fun activities that you could do if you want to just do some music stuff at home. This is Cuckoo Kangaroo, Storybots. So these are both videos that it'll bring you to. And then we have Chrome Music Lab, which have some really fun interactive activities. And same with the New York Philharmonic Kids Zone. There's a lot of interactive activities here as well. So I hope you can have fun exploring all of those different fun music activities on your own. And if you have a really good time doing it, you can definitely let me know. All right, everybody, have a good one. Bye-bye.